Hi guys, welcome back. This is episode 19 of the Sputnik Challenge. Welcome. It's been a while since I've been recording, so I have to kind of look into what we are doing again. Last thing I do know is that our heating exchanger was overdrawn, I think, overdrained, and that causes our people, well, not so much now, but it's also often like 14, 15 degrees, especially if it goes to minus 10, minus 11. So our people will be getting a little bit more unhappy. And also, see, we don't have any electronics. I think I will add some because our productivity will go down. And I think, wait a minute, let's pause. I might want to add an external storage here, because for the number of people it's getting a bit the margin isn't there anymore. Those were the words I was looking for. What I do want to do, you are done, that I do want to allow citizens to move into this building so that there aren't any and so we are what this road we were creating, right? I want to cancel that. Yes, because why? Well, because we are producing our own gravel, but I want to have a backup. Now, how do you say this? I want to have enough gravel in storage that when we are sending out our vehicles, also the winter is not very good now. So I'm going to cancel that. And we are creating these water and sewage because we weren't having any water and sewage here, and I want to upgrade some of these roads because we can. So let's do this first. Let's remove a road like this one and kind of remove you and upgrade you to gravel. This one, assign to you and say that you are important. This number one, and then I want to upgrade you, and then we're also going to see where this episode is going to be a lot about administration and doing to just get our own concrete fabrication and gravel asphalt to get that going. We can remove this road as well. I see. Let's remove you here. I want to add the road here, but these are already constructing, so then I would, or upgrade the road, then I would kind of abandon these construction, and this will be paid for this. Meantime, I want to see that we are exporting to the Western countries, I believe, because one line would go to the Western countries. Soviets custom house, you maybe Western custom house here, yeah. So one is going to the Western, so this will be the our first $14,000. So yeah, excellent. This is not working here because this is way too slow. So I know that's a bit of maybe not done, but I am going to add technical office here so that we are producing some gravel in the winter. Okay, I don't know if you can see this. I can't very badly. So a technical office is the last one, and then the last free one. Then I want to have your technical office, one of these. I'm sorry, but you're going to work there, and then we are going to no gravel road, no asphalt, and I probably want to upgrade this road as well. I know that kind of sets us back a bit. So how are my construction offices set up now? Because where do you get gravel from? Nowhere. Okay, you can empty this storage, and your gravel, getting gravel from, I want you to get gravel from there. Because we're going to upgrade this road Did I assign everybody yet? So I'm expecting some vehicles to go. Excellent. And how much storage do we have? 223. Yeah, I would want to upgrade. Let's F1 our way out of it. Because this is going 12 kilometers an hour. This is way too slow. Yeah. How are you producing? I mean, pretty great. And you? Almost full. You? Getting fuller. Maybe I can add 15 people. And are there people there? No. No. And we're also working here. No, excellent. So then we need to have access to there from our bus station. So I need to add. I had a list to do, what to do today. So probably won't be able to come out here. No, sorry, it's fine. So. One. Okay, go up a little bit. Excellent. And you won't know. So how is this going to be? Or, wait a minute, I can go here. That would be an option. That would be a better option. You go away. You go away and then get a football. No. Why would you not want to do this? Where are you going? Okay, let's get you away. Then add a footpath here. Then go. No? Really not?
Well.
We could do this. And this doesn't matter. We don't need access here. It's just for fire protection. Maybe get you a little bit smoother again. Now. So. And at the footpath, now I want you to go down there.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Go away. Footpath mania. No, I don't like this at all. Let's see how we do this. First of all, I'd like to connect you, like so. And then, let's see how we can go like so. And add you like this. Okay, that sounds better. Well, here I can, oh, that's nice. Yeah. And then go here. Okay, we have a connection. So why are you all going here? Are you actually doing stuff? So why would you go there when there's no asphalt? Dumper. Yeah, you are bringing us. That's the thing. So, what vehicles are we having here? One dumper, which is going to bring asphalt, okay? Which is almost there. And after that, I'm going to cancel this construction. Yeah, you can. Don't be so polite. Come on. Because I want to upgrade this. And then my footpath was a great idea there. Okay. Oh. Now, a cancel. Oops, sorry. Okay. Remove you. Remove the node, probably. Upgrade to asphalt and start construction right away. So I can continue the construction here. And I want to give you a high priority as well. Excellent. So now this path where we must remove you probably first. And then I want to remove, I want to make this one path. Like so. Move the nodes. Are you one? Yes. But I want to have a little bit more smoother curve there actually. Kind of like so. Do you connect? Yes. Okay, let's upgrade you like so. Administration. And also assign you with a high priority. Right. Okay. You're empty. So you are going to have your gravel source now. There, I think there's no other option. This is being plowed, which is great because we have some more. This is increasing, I believe. So this will be slow, but we will have gravel. What I also would like to do is add a construction office, a big one, because we are going to create this road here. And I want also to be able to create asphalt. How are we in our bitumen? Yeah, there's one. And so I thought of creating a construction office here. Yeah. Also, what we need to do is kind of look. The temperature is too low. Okay, wait, hold on. Because it's minus 13. And now I want to show you. No. Here. The internal temperature is 15 degrees. So they are not liking it at all. And every unfinished building is 20 degrees. They are not liking this at all. So we are going to... We can't get meat. You can get meat. So, how is our population this month? 20 death. And all death. It's still in the margin, but yeah, I'm like, I can't create another exchanger plus the pipeline. We need to plan that, but we're never going to have that finished in the winter. So minus 7, let's kind of always show overlay. Now it's getting colder, warmer. It's minus 15. This is too cold. How are you doing? And this is still okay. Also too low. So let's hope that the winter will not be too harsh this year. Okay, we're having 40,000, 38,000. Are we importing automatically here? Still, just checking. No. I would really like to export some. Yeah, we can change this. We have 15,000 here. We can change this back to. Because now we can import third world people. And I'm still doubting to do this, but because we had spent 180 points this year, so we have 120 points or people in this case. You can go to, where are you? There. And the Western Custom House, you can go in. And you can unload everything there. This one. Excellent. But my point was, I believe when I did the calculations here that I had 3 points for a worker, for an educated worker, and I believe it's 4, so I want to kind of make up for that by not importing our full 360 points this year. So I think I'm going to leave it, plus I don't know how many people are going to not like this winter, So then I would import people and they would just die or something. Okay. So are you done? Anyone coming? Just the one vehicle I need.
You.
Where are you going? Yeah, this is... Okay. You can hurry up a bit. Okay. So you are empty now. Yeah, I can remove you. Go away. And you can go away as well. Okay, that's one down. Oh, we can remove you as well. And remove you. And you. And you. Have some fun with notes here. Can add a little shortcut here, going like so, and going like so. So the roads are pretty clean now, here as well, which is good. We might add one dumper here, but I want to upgrade these. I'm wondering, do I upgrade them now? Yeah, let's wait for you to be finished, which is almost. And then we can kind of change the loading station again. Yes. Thank you. Hold on. So here is the loading station. Gravel, you can load there. Okay. You and you. Gravel. You can load there and here as well. What? Load here. Okay, I want to rename this gravel. And then here. Gravel loading station. How do we see gravel here? Yeah, it's the other side, the back side. Okay. Where? What? Oh, wait a minute. If you... No. This is crazy to put it behind the loading station. It should be in front, but who cares? Anyone coming here? Yeah, dumpers, excellent. So, I want to create a construction office here. And this is going to be the road construction office mainly. And there I want to only have the Stalinex and things like this I want to make sure. And also that we can have a good separation between grains. And because that was kind of annoying when creating our first initial city. That episode aired yesterday from recording. So, construction offices. And... We're having 50,000. 2.4, 60 or 20 is almost the same price. 9.1. It's only in gravel and the concrete. But 32 is twice as much as steel, so I'm going maybe for 2 of 20. But let's first kind of... Let's make sure that we can put you in straight. And how about this? Go do 2. Do I mirror you first? No, you mirror? I have to make sure that you are really well placed. I'm moving. 2. Okay. So, we need to put all our efforts into creating these roads so we can start. Let's give you a high priority. And now, how are you producing? We are having oil. This was a... Ooh. I need to remove this, this sign here. Just too late. And remove the node as well then. Oh no, because you're... okay. Oh. Luckily, we are... Sometimes it's hot enough. And so how are education... Okay, we can kind of lower the amount of people here. And university. Well, we did have our chemical research done. Are there enough teachers? Because our loyalty is 55% and we can have enough teachers while our actual loyalty is 35. And I'm thinking creating another monument. Yes, let's stay paused. And I need to find the monument because... find the monument. Because I have lots of them. And I want to have... 50 meters, 30, 40... Maybe have some of these or something. Like here. Would that be nice? Bunch of flags. RR. Do you like this? And a few. How much was the X radius? Or how do you call this? Where's my monuments? You. Flag 3. Oh, I can't see it anymore. 40 meters. Some posters. Maybe. Or even here. Again. I could place them here. 150 meter. So I should place them here, right? Oh, sorry. Yeah, I don't like those here. Are we paused? Yes, excellent. Are there any other... You are 4.8, but I don't like that you don't have a crane. You. 2.0. Well, this is a bit cheaty. 20%? No, that's not what we're going to do. 4.5. 250 meter. How long is this? From here. Oh yeah, I can place it in the center. Go away. That's better. Again. I do have you already. Oh, sorry. 90 meter. Stella. Stella 2. Let's do a World War II monument here. Where? Here? Oh, I didn't want to build a footpath. Because I don't want to... both entrances. I don't want our loyalty to go so low. So, I give you a high priority as well. Plus... Oh, here. Plus. Plus. No outside workers. It's the first time I'm thinking of it while I'm placing something, I think. So, let's press play. So you're almost done and I have assigned you again. You are done, so we can start you as well. You are done, or the pipeline, I mean. We can remove you as a road. Go away. So, we do have unemployment now, which is great news, to be honest. So, complaints. Still about electronics, I mean, yeah. I want to change that and maybe assign this road here, but just a normal priority. All our dumpers are not even. Because I'm not assigning everything to everything. I think. So, you help, because I think you're empty as well now. Go away. Yes. This is what I mean. Administration. Okay. Where are you getting your gravel? From the gravel loading station. Excellent. So, here. I want to have some extra storage here. And storages. Where are you? Here. For a supermarket, I'm always choosing the meat storage, which isn't. This is the meat storage. So this is only meat, and I'd want a combined storage, which is this. It's a combined storage. You're too big. How much? Cool house, 400 tons is meat only. You are on combined storage. Okay, so there are two little ones. You are, oh no, wait a minute. You, 12 tons of meat, 15 tons of meat, 1.6, 2.0. That makes 15 tons and 32 tons. Oh, okay. I think I would rather have more other stuff than meat. 22 tons of food. 20, yeah, this one. Okay. And let's turn you around. I wanted to place you here. Oh, this fits. I thought about. Yeah, this is fine, I guess. Okay. That went smooth. You. Connect you. No, it's fine. Okay. Can I start your construction already? By going like so, and then F4. Where are you going? Oh, to this road, obviously. Go, let's start. Okay. Happy New Year. The choice of inviting people is over because the last people, they were like if I made mistakes, then that's the margin. So how many people are dying? Let's get to the great news. Death. Nah, it's still okay. It's still okay. So, why aren't anyone? Oh, there is. Oh yeah, but you're taking your time. Do I need any other? How much gravel do you have? 300. I think I would like to upgrade this. Let's do that. So, and here. Yeah, wait a minute. Just look a bit better when I'm doing F4. Okay. Like so. We are earning money now because I'm not spending, because we're doing road things which we totally create by ourselves now. You do you. Let me see, how many dumpers are doing nothing? No one. Let's speed you up a bit. Wait until dumpers are doing the sit back and relax phase. Don't think a lot will do that, because we also need some asphalt and asphalt here. Again. go away. Yeah, I can kind of improve you here. No, you not. So how are you doing? Yeah, we're in the next phase. Yeah. Once this is done, the road will be upgraded here. And you can go as well. Here a node. Two nodes. Okay. Okay. Only workers? No. Okay. You're done. Let's get you started both, but you get a low priority. So then I can get rid of you. Because you were placed crooked. And also no electricity here. I do have electricity here. How are you? This is pretty, how do you say it? Equilibrium. That this number of workers, well, not a lot at the moment, but say the 15 and 3 engineers, and here fully loaded, is working out quite nice with the production of this factory now. Okay, what we also need to do, because these two are done, that we need to connect the water thingy and the sewage, but I want to do that when it's not winter. You are doing your thing. Then we have asphalt. Okay, let's just play, because this is... You are done. This is concrete, so we can buy a concrete how do you call this? Let's see how it's called. A dry bulk tank. Do we have those in? So we have you. 13 tons and 80 kilometers an hour. 16,000, which you can't afford. Or 13 ton. Oh, I do like you, but I don't have enough dollars. I also want to buy people, buy bulk, with total capacity. You're only 6, 65 and 12 tons, and the other was 13, right? 11, but you're more expensive. 47, 65, I like you. Different colors, blue. You're it. Okay, hurry up. Ooh, minus 18. Now I want to see how cold are our people. Where's my city? Oh yeah. Ooh, this is cold. Let's see. People dying. Not by the... Not a lot. Well, it's still okay-ish. Ish. So you're... are you our... Yes. Okay. So I'm pausing. Because whenever I do something in a distribution office, I'm always pausing. We are needing you. And... Why did I put this in this? I don't know anymore. Add you... to unload stuff there. Unload cement 60%. How big are you? 70 tons. Fine. Or is 60 too much? Maybe 40. Money wise. 40. Okay. Go. Go. That's. Can't add from my. Oh yeah, I can add from outside. Maybe we can do this. How many is the ice? 20. That's fine. But there are also people coming. What else? What else? We need to plan for our. Yeah. Our heating. How do you call this thing? Heat exchanger. You are 11 tons and you are. 4.7. I should have gone for this one in hindsight. So if I put you here, everybody is connected. Okay. F1. RRR. Somewhere in the middle here. We'll be back. Okay. And add a road. Here, yeah. And the pipe line, you three. So from there, oh, that's smooth. It's about the same. I like this better. Okay, go. I'm not assigning. F1. So you're being busy, and how is our we have some dumpers, so I think I'm going to upgrade you now. And you upgrade and assign everybody and set a high priority. So now dumpers must go. Yes, excellent. And you are done. So we can also upgrade the road here. Create a second road here. Which doesn't fit anymore. Oh, excellent. Do we want it like this? Or do we actually think we can... Is this something? Yeah, this is better. Oh. Like so. Upgrade you to gravel. And assign you. Okay. Where are we at? So we're waiting for steel and mechanical components. That can take a while. Okay, no steel is coming. Why? Because we don't have any steel. Oh, then we must import here. That I forgot. And I think I'm going, we are 72,000 now. I'm going to leave it, that it will start importing. And I don't want to go behind 50, I think, so there's always a margin and we don't have to monitor this anymore so closely. Let's see. How far are we in? 39 minutes. So, this is an episode of everything. Kind of, yeah. How are you? See, this is maybe 5 extra. And I want to connect you again so that we can build you. And this can be a dirt road. Thank you. Kind of start building you again. Everything is assigned, right? So what are... Yeah. could have assigned people here. I think I'm going to do that. And here as well. Go. Buses? Yeah. Let's speed you up for a little bit. 9 is 15. We were 15. 24. Yeah. 18 degrees. It's stretching it. Be hot. How are we doing here? How are we doing on the monuments? Yeah, concrete and steel. And you are done. 34. Yeah, we need to build a radio station. And I'm planning on putting the radio station here. But the radio station... I don't know if we get around that this year. Because what does a radio station cost? Where are you? Here, I believe. Here. The 400 tons of steel. The concrete, the gravel and the asphalt are free. And the bricks and the boards are fine. But this is 100,000 rubles. Yeah. Please hold on. Just this. Or you can go there. That's nice and warm. Money wise, you know, this just arrived and I think it's going to fully load and then... So this is going back and forth. Plus, we are producing here. Are you getting emptier? Yeah, this is fine. So, where are we coming from? You are still... So I am expecting some deliveries here, actually. Where are our... Your food, right? Okay, mechanical components. Asphalt. Large construction office. I could have waited with that, actually. For our own asphalt. But I didn't. Yeah, okay. That's fine. I like that we are creating some margin here. So we can remove you. No. Oh. Don't. Like so. Are people here? Yes. So we can hurry up a bit. We have all the gravel and almost all the people. So faster than this we cannot create. Well, 6 people, but they're on the way probably. I could have... Shall we do this? Upgrade you as well, I forgot. So... And high priority. That so, where are you coming from? You, let's follow you a little bit. You, okay. You are going to get gravel. Shortcut wouldn't hurt, I think. Then again, how often are we going to construct there? Not a lot, I think. So, this road is done, quick. So, load. And it's snowing again. I'm so excited in looking at our oil, how do you call these again? Our oil shore platforms and how they're going to work. I was thinking about creating an air pad for our fire station here, so we could have fire coverage there. But I cannot buy a plane because airplane would be like 50,000, 60,000. I think for that you already have a firefighter helicopter. But in the Sputnik challenge, you can only create helicopters. So I thought, well, okay, let's buy a very small airline production line. There are none there. So the only one I found is this one, which is exactly the same, only there are 1500 workers and 500, and here are 500 versus 300. But for the rest, it's exactly the same plant. So there's no small airline production line. And I would love that for Sputnik challenge, because you can just import. As long as you use the air, the helicopter for yourself. And I think if that would have been the case, that we could have fire coverage there. And now I have to create a line with people here. I probably have to snowplow this. And well, you have modded fire stations that don't require heating, so we don't get nagged about that all the time. So yeah, how far are you? You're done and you're not done. So come on, people. Where are you? So you are going to don't do the mud roads anymore. And do the gravel roads 100%. Okay. You. Hurry up. February 8th, it is. Are you kidding me? Are you really going over this mud road? Oh, but this has been snowplowed. That's excellent. That's what you want. Hi, bricks. And now it's not so... Oh, but the snowplow is coming. Is this a snowplow? Sure looks like it. No. It's food. What are you doing there, food? Ooh. Wait a minute. What are you doing there? What? There, you did. I bet you went to get gas. So why would you go there for gas? I'm gonna have to cut this road down because I don't want this at all. How are you in food? Because. That's nice. Food. 104 citizens. Why would you do this? Game. Yeah, 58%. Let's up the sellers. Because we're going to have a lot of people. Now we're losing people, right? 79. Yes, you can get food now. Hungry people. Oh, here. 54. Some things you cannot... This I probably would have seen way earlier if it weren't for the fast forward thing. But this is stupid. Why would vehicle that's going from there to there go all the way there to get gas? That's just not, that doesn't make sense at all. So now you're cold and you're hungry. That does great things for our productivity also. Let's press play here. It's Valentine's Day and I think it's a good day to stop. Because it's 24 degrees now, which is great. The worst in winter has been gone. Are we having sick people? Yes, increase you. And let's get these people treated. And next time we're going to start building our road. And having some... probably I'm going to put in... the crime and justice buildings using our own which is done here, our own how do you say this, our own concrete and our own asphalt is done. Almost, this is not done. But, good things to do. I hope you like this episode and I hope to see you next time. Have a nice day. Bye bye.